some of my fondest memories of being in the vineyard are the moments in which I've been completely overcome by the power of the Holy Spirit. I think back to our national conferences, and I think back to those times when I found myself getting prayed for, finding myself on the floor, finding myself completely overcome by the presence of God and by the power of the Spirit. And as we are in Advent, that season in which we look forward and anticipate Christ's return by remembering Christ's first coming, is Advent. As we are in that season, may encourage us to remember the Holy Spirit. We are a people of the Spirit. We love the work of the Spirit. The work of the Spirit is central and it's primary to our churches. And Advent is a time when we can be overcome by the Spirit. You know, in Luke chapter 1, when the angel Gabriel appears to Mary, the angel says to Mary, when Mary says, "How will this be since I'm a virgin?" The angel tells her, "Do not be afraid. The Holy Spirit will come on you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you." And this language that the writer Luke is using is language that is very similar to the language that he used at Pentecost. I mean, if you read the book of Luke, you'll find the fingerprints of the Holy Spirit all throughout it. The Holy Spirit overshadowing Mary and thus creating life, like telling us that this baby that was going to be born, this Savior, our Messiah, Jesus, was going to be born out of divine agency, that God could create life out of nothing, merely more than his overshadowing presence. I mean, that kind of language then gets used again in Acts, when the Holy Spirit fell on the early church, and the whole meeting place was shaken, and people were speaking in different tongues, and people were discovering the life and the power of the Spirit, and what life in Jesus is truly like. Can we remember this Advent, that the power of the Most High, the Holy Spirit, overshadowed Mary, created life where there was no life? Can we remember that Holy Spirit can touch us, can overshadow us? Advent is a season in which we can remember that the overshadowing power of the Holy Spirit can touch us, can come over us, and give us life, and give us hope in spectacular ways than maybe we never would have expected. So can Advent be a season for us where we actually pray, "Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit. Let your power overshadow me." And as it did in the first century, when it overshadowed Mary, created life in her, and when it overshadowed this early church that ended up adding hundreds to its number, where now it's billions that serve and worship Jesus, out of that small space, when the Holy Spirit overshadowed that church on Pentecost, life emerged. Can we remember that life can emerge for us too, as we invite and are open to the work of the Holy Spirit in our lives? And so could I encourage you this season, this Advent, to pray the prayer, "Come, Holy Spirit," every morning and every evening. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit. Come, Holy Spirit, to us.